to simplify, 5 times a minus b to the 4th times p plus q cubed times p plus q, which has power 1, over a minus b squared times r plus s to the 6th times r plus s to the 0. Let's begin by working on the exponents with common base a minus b using rule 1, according to which we'll get 5 times a minus b is the base raised to the 4 minus 2. Now let's work on the exponents with common base p plus q at one time and r plus s at another time using rule 2, according to which we'll get p plus q as the base raised to the exponents added, that is 3 plus 1 in the numerator, and r plus s is the base and the exponents added, that is 6 plus 0, which is equal to 5 times a minus b to the second power times p plus q to the 4th power over r plus s to the 6th power, which is the final answer.